Wednesday. Yeah. Wednesday, 27th of March. And we've been here, it's our fourth day skiing. And for the first time, we can see blue skies. And and we're off to do some skiing, hopefully to get over to Flynn. And we're going to meet up with Catherine, Laura, and Niall, and Wendy later for lunch. Speak to you later. On that hill.
That's awesome.
A bit bumpy at the top. But easier than yesterday when it was full of loose snow, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Going up to Fred, which we hope to ski down later, perhaps later in the week, and just an example of the wind coming up the summit. Into the light, it's not my goodness.
And then Niall went off, and me and Laura then stopped for a coffee break. And then we went down the back of the restaurant here, down the Lancho, and we went round here down Marmot and picked up the John Deere chairlift.
Oh, right.
So we did that one.
So we went all the way up there.
Nearly gave me surprise the to throw up, didn't
you? Oh, and it bounces when you get on, doesn't it?
Yeah. Not good.
I think I got a bit of sunshine there. Bit of a red face.
And then, so we got a detector say, took a few photos. And then we came down Personage to here.
That's flattened out now. What do you think of that?
Still some shoe things. Laura quite didn't think it could be.
Because I thought it was completely flattened out. You didn't have to do any shoe. So I just didn't choose. Cannabis was flying past me. I was like, what are you doing? I'm going to realise what.
So then we went down Lorette up to the top of Morial. And then we decided we'd save the run for Mario before we get to Igloo for lunch tomorrow. Okay. And then we came down Beale, didn't we? All the way down to the bottom of Gron. We came up, we then did Marmots, went all the way back down, all the way around there again, got Molly O'Shea lift up. And then we skied down, did all of Com again, and got the Grancher. And then, and then...
Were you shouting at us?
Oh, yeah. Manically and waving.
I don't know how you did it.
And then we thought that Danny missed us, but Robert had seen us, and no. And then we came up on the ground, and that was when we saw everybody. And then we skied down here and met up with Mummy and Danica.
Oh, wow, you have the load.
I know.
Oh,
sister ski.
Is Laura still the only person not to fall over? We thought it would never happen. It's day four, and this is the first time Laura's fallen over. Technically not a fall, because actually, as you can see, both skis are still on, but she is facing headwards down the slope, just below the telecabine. And I don't know if it's a mixture of relief or frustration.
Pain.
You're not in pain.
I am in pain.
Just resting. Oh. You're resting because your muscles are tired.
Ugh.
Right, time to go home, Laura. Stopped for Diablo Peche and Orange. And of course, being boring, I'm having a beer. Where are we, Laura?
Summerland.
And we're sort of basking in the sunshine. And having just had a. Done probably rolled too many red runs for some people. But,
Tre Rouge.
Yeah, it's getting a bit slushy now, the snow. Yeah.
Too many reds.
So, what are we going to do after that? We're just going to. Just going to head back after this.
So we'll get the big one back up to Tetris A again, and then all the way down the green, the blue and the red.
Yeah. Because then I will be dead at the bottom.
So we got to do the dreaded personage, have we? Oh,
yeah. It's not the best.
It's not bad.
No. Just look ahead, which you can do because you can see, and then you can choose.
Here last year, I was skiing with some people from the Isle of Man I'd met on the plane, and I I took somebody out on personage.
Were they a small child?
No, they weren't a small child, and they didn't go into the netting on the side, but they weren't very close to it. And it's just I spied a gap, and I was going at speed, and they weren't. And so my nickname amongst these people from the Isle of Man who I got to know, I became known as
the Black Assassin.
It's not a race. It was a reference to what I was wearing and the fact that I sneaked up behind these people and unwittingly sent them flying. So that was then, and this is now. As you can see, gone are the blue skies of yesterday and the slightly red faces of the skiers. They didn't put enough sun cream on, to be replaced by, well, something we know all too well from the Isle of Man, persistent rain and drizzle. So we're hoping it might be falling the snow a little higher up than the 1300 metres. We've just detected it's 1300 metres, is that correct?
Well,
how do we know it's 1300 metres?
I use the force.
Do it good. Yeah. Alright. Express yourself. Express yourself.
Here come the skis. Here comes Laura. Catherine. And Niall. And the mummy, who's the non-skier today. Which pole carrier. So we're going off to try and find some higher ground and some place where it's less rainy.
Express yourself.
Come on.
It was absolutely pouring down, and up the top,
it's snowing
like snowmen here, and there's Mr. Fries with his What used to be his black helmet with green stripes is now a white helmet with green stripes. What do you have to say about this?
Il neige.
And Laura, photographing the photographer. What do you think of this, Laura?
It's pretty, but it's not fun to ski in.
No. Laura's decided to, quite wisely, to go down on the telecabine. We're going to go in and perhaps have a drink and have a think about what we do. We're going to go to our room and we're going to think about what we've done. Yeah? So we'll see Laura to the chairlift now, to the gondola, and the mummy is going to meet you at the bottom. Yeah? We'll see you later, Laura.
Bye.
Okay. Okay, it's lunchtime now and we're in Igloo. And Igloo's got music. Rather, it's got a slightly singing along to one of the backing tracks. So don't be put off by the music. But the Laura, we've left Laura. She's gone back. But the shock news from Igloo is that Niall, what have you ordered? What have you ordered?
What have I ordered? Oh, no, it's steak à cheval, yeah. Horse steak.
Okay. So, brave lad, up for the challenge. And we've seen it here on the menu for many years. But he's the first one to order it that we know. So, we'll be returning to this later. Right now, and under that egg is the horse. Now, what is it? It's not quite what you expected.
No, I thought it was going to be a steak, not a burger, but to be fair, it's just like your old average Tesco Valley burger, I guess.
A horse pate, might be. Is it? Catherine's got a plenty of bun. And there's been a bit of, I've been trying to have a steak haché, but my spag bol is on its way with you. A rather handsome, runny omelette there for Mr. Price. Lots of eggs in it. That egg goes fine. That's fine. That looks very nice. We're good. So here we go. The murdering of Tatum over the Alps.
Take my tears and that's not nearly
all. Oh, yeah, play. Applause. Was appreciated it. Road to Hell by Chris Rea, or not. This is a classic.
Thank you.
1979. Broken English. Thursday night? It's a Thursday night.
Thursday night.
And we're in the bar.
Tonight's
just tonic. Tonight's just
tonic.
So we have a hard day skiing. Well, no, we haven't really, because it's been hard days getting wet. And we're about to go through something to eat.
Stuck with some weird family for the whole week. Crazy. God.
Yeah. Mr. Featherston?
Only just arrived here, one day skiing. We'll let you know later.
2 days.
Hoping for better weather, I guess.
Yes, indeed. Yeah.
Yes, we will be giving it a go tomorrow morning, but in the meantime, we should enjoy the après pre-ski.
Yes.
Well, the, very nice.
The, Sandra, are you looking forward to getting some skiing in this
yeah,
week?
Yeah, I've had a brilliant time skiing so far. Drinking and eating all day.
Sounds like good skiing to me. Linda?
Yes.
The kids have all gone now. Yeah.
You've got
your apartment
very,
back to yourself.
Quiet.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, can't ski this time, but we'll be in there next time.
Yeah. Everybody right now, you're hitting me. Through the speakers coming up, if you're hitting me. Ay, 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 last evening here for both Niall and Catherine. So Niall, has it been good?
Yeah, I'd say it's been successful. I fell 5 times today, as opposed to about 50 on the first day, so...
Some sort of improvement, I'd say.
Tenfold, yeah. No, it's been really good. Very, very fun. Good.
Woo! It's been good. There's been lots and lots and lots of snow. Too much, some would say. I think all of us who went out today have a face burn in one form or another.
Well, there's a bit of a first in terms of the lift over back to Carroz was closed for the first time ever.
Yes.
And we had to get a bus.
Yes, no, we got a bus that took us from Flaen to Vernon. So we got the Lac chairlift up and then we were able to ski back home again, which was far preferable to getting the bus all the way back to Carroz.
And we didn't miss our lunch.
And we didn't miss our lunch.
Is that
planted? I got
nothing. No. Your best sweet skin. Yeah? Yes.
Yes. Yes. That would be an ecumenical matter.
Laura. You have 4 and a bit days. Good skin.
Yes. I'm glad I didn't
pronounce
it right.
It's
very enjoyable.
It's pretty horrible, actually.
The snow was amazing.
It was like a wilderness scene.
But I felt
like
I got
better
because I got a lot more of my essay done, so now I don't feel quite as panicky. When I say, I don't feel quite as panicky.
And has the long skier had
it? You know better than to come to me.
How well?
Have you had a good week?
Would you estimate the percentage complete?
Yeah.
Two-fifths of the way through.
Two-fifths?
Two-fifths of the way through.
The way it sounded on the airplane, like you were halfway done.
No, because I had lots of preparation to do. I was halfway through the pre-prep. Because I've done a lot of redrafting already.
Okay. So, a good week? All around?
Yes.
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Thank you for having me.
Too much cheese.
Too much cheese.
You still ate more cheese today.
And photos of it wearing
cheese.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
I couldn't work out how to flash on while the recording. I could do it once, but not.
kiss, 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 kiss.